Ayaz? Ayaz?
All great literature is one of two stories. A man goes on a journey, or a stranger comes to town, Tolstoy said. And this is no exception.
What's with the symbol, by the way?
Assassins. I mean, assassins. An essence of love. I always find their story very fascinating.
My life shifted around the world by the stories I heard. This time, however, it isn't about the story, but the idea behind it. Surely I'm not the first or last to think about life itself. Camus shared struggles in the middle of 2,000 years, but Buddha, he just waited until he can't. Then, one of my favorites, Charles Bukowski, he dreamt too much to make it happen. And some of us were impatient. They had to go before others. Despite thousands of hours I spent, the book was unfinished. And I was so livid, because each story needs an end. This world is a big stage where everyone pretends. And I realize in real life, no story happily ends. My only belief left is that chaos runs this place and nothing else. Only after tasting the hell named consciousness, only after that I can tell. It's not about drinks, drugs, or money as expected, but it's not about peace, lust, or happiness either. Sadly, I'm just here to unveil a message. This is not personal. None of us are responsible. All the little sad things we've been through are beautifully undeniable. But I guess I have enough. Enough of that air. Not because I didn't love living. Not because I didn't try. But knowing that at the end of this journey, no one stays alive. The universe hasn't been created in 6 days. But 4 will be enough to share the message. Because nothing is true. And everything is permitted.